It may be raining cats and dogs outside, but we've got the ray of sunshine right here in the form of our amazing, amazing celebrities and the fantastic show. So it's the final day of LFW, and as always, as has been the case, we've got to see some fantastic last show at the Six Degree Studio. It was really great to see four talented designers and their muses do such justice to that platform, and a platform that is Lakme Fashion Week. Taking the opportunity to talk about the final show of the season, I'd love to hear from Mr. Nikhil Hegde, founder Six Degrees.
Thank you. The marriage of fashion and Bollywood, it doesn't get bigger than this. As always, it's been our third year with Lakme Fashion Week, and each year, we look at finding the best of fashion talent and bringing them to Lakme Fashion Week and to fashion shows and services world over. So this time we found talent is an understatement, extremely talented designers here, and their work speaks for itself. So a huge round of applause to all the designers, your muses, to Lakme Fashion Week, to IMG Reliance, and this growing partnership with IMG. Thank you.
Now I know that most of the audience, like myself, are completely distracted because there's a bevy of beauties, designer included. So just want to take a quick time to, you know, call out the fantastic talent that is there within this room. We saw Dibel by Nancy, for which Ileana worked. We had Fabiana by Kusum and Karishma, which Dia graced the ramp. Hardika Gulati had an amazing talent in the form of Kiara Advani. And last but not the least, we saw Lucero by Ruchi and Rashi. Bhumi, come on, take the stage. All right. Would love to hear from our designers on a fantastic, yet another great season of winter festive Lakme Fashion Week. And for that, I'd like to give over the mic to Hardika Gulati.
That's I am, okay. So it's basically completing a look
a character. Two different women having characters, and we all have inherited it. So that's what my collection shows. All the beautiful silhouettes, all the formals, I have transformed into a sensual garments. So, you know, it just transforms everything. So that's my collection is about.
Kira, could we hear from you about how it was walking the ramp and loving, like, you know, sporting this stunning look?
Good evening, everyone. Thank you, Hardika, firstly, for having me walk for you. It was an extreme pleasure. Like she said, I feel like Dhrita now that I know what Dhrita means. While, of course, Sita being the more demure and ladylike girl was, you know, there in me, which is some part of my personality. I think the structure of the garment and the drama on the sleeves really made me feel like the sensuous Draupadi. So thank you. I think she's, you know, an amazingly talented new designer, definitely one to watch out for. And this is just the first of many more shows for sure. Congratulations.
Thank you. Really well said. Would love to hear from our next designer duo. For Fabiana, we had Kusum and Karishma.
Hi. My collection is about Desert Rose. And we are inspired from Rajasthan and the Begums. So it's more about royalty, modern day princess. How would a modern day princess dress? And it's more about, you know, royalty and feminine and sheer. That's it. Thank you.
Yeah, you look every bit of a desert rose, a rose actually. So let us know what you thought about the collection and how come it came to be these two fabulous designers.
Good afternoon. Actually, good evening. It's quite late, right? I've been here since afternoon. Oh, great. So good evening, friends. Thank you for being here. Thank you, LFW and Fabiana, for giving me this wonderful opportunity to work for you. You know, just like Karishma just mentioned and Kusumji, what I really enjoyed about this garment was its effortless femininity. I think that when we associate grace and beauty and elegance, we do think of chicken curry and pitta and zardozi. And it's really wonderful that young designers, too, are celebrating traditional handicraft and doing it so exquisitely. I really felt like royalty. But what I like about it is that it felt like modern day vintage. And that's what made it really special. And I'm grateful to both of you for choosing me. I really felt beautiful. Thank you.
So, Ilyana, we got to see you walk the ramp for Dibel. And I'd love to hear from Nancy what you had to say. And how did it come to be that it had to be Ilyana for as a showstopper?
I think we need your mic because the cable's stuck on the table. Thank you.
Well, when I thought of designing for Lakme Fashion Week, the first inspiration that I thought was a bouquet which had a vintage look altogether. And there how I drew the complete inspiration of coming up with a collection that has an attraction to it, which is not we see very usual. As you can see with my embroideries, I've tried with a very different embroidery altogether. And I am so for an independent woman. And I feel that modern woman is all about class, grace, and yet having the femininity inside them. So what I felt was Ilyana was the best who could carry my collection for the reason because that's what I aspire for. So I'm so happy to have Ilyana, and I'm lucky to have her walking for me.
That is so sweet.
I know, that was so adorable. You know, I've always said this. First of all, hello, everyone. I've always said this, that it's such a big responsibility and it's such an honor when a designer chooses you. I'm not a model, I'm an actor, but, you know, to chooses you to just showcase the main piece, maybe, of their collection and just try and bring out the epitome of the entire look in that one outfit that you're going to wear. And it's a big responsibility, and I try my best to make sure my designer's happy. And I actually felt so lovely. It's very rare sometimes that you get an outfit that just works. And yeah, I felt like maybe old world royalty in a way. I felt very proper and beautiful and almost, I love the fact that it's almost black. I mean, black's actually my favorite color. I don't know how she actually chose black. But it's kind of like a very bold, beautiful queen. Yeah, so I love it.
I just introduce them, considering you don't have a mic?
I would love to introduce them. I mean, they're fantastic designers. They do deserve this platform as well. So we saw Rosero by Ruchi and Rashi, for which Bhumi walked the ramp. It's very fantastic to see talented designers getting the platform that they deserve, and Lakme Fashion Week aims to do just exactly that. We'd love to hear from you, really talented doers. How was it like creating this collection for another fantastic season of Lakme Fashion Week? And about Bhumi, please.
So our collection is named The Fallen Leaves. The inspiration is taken from the season itself. This season, according to us, is very powerful. It shows us the beauty of discarding the old and accepting the new. So we've kind of linked it with woman empowerment. Today's woman, whatever challenges come their way, they don't get boggled down by it. They accept it very gracefully. They work on it, and they overcome the challenge, and they become... And it's done in a very serene way. So the mood is chaotic silence that we've given here. And we chose Bhumi as a showstopper because we think she's an empowered woman. Yes. For a movie, she could pull up so much of weight, and it was beautiful to see her in the movie. As far as toilet is also concerned.
Which one?
Toilet is also concerned. She's so nervous. It's a subject that's so off the track, and she had the wisdom, and she worked on this movie, and I think she's done a beautiful job.
I'm really blushing. I'm as red as my outfit right now. But firstly, thank you so much for choosing me. It honestly was an honor. Thank you. It's your debut, and I'm glad that you sort of trusted your creation with me.
Just doing full justice to you.
Thank you. You know, when I asked them, I said, when we met, I asked them, what is your collection about? They were like, it's about empowered women. I said, okay, then I think I should totally walk. And I love the colors. They showed me the outfit. I said, red and gold, definitely my favorite. They are so talented. The entire collection was beautiful. Their clothes are so wearable. I felt extremely comfortable, easy. It was fun walking the ramp, which is very rare in my case. I'm always scared, Bhumi, don't trip. Please don't fall. But their clothes made it easy. So thank you so much. And more power to you guys. All of you, actually.
It's really fantastic to see so much support when it comes to like such talented designers. I'd just like to open the floor to our media to ask their set of questions because we're here and it's the last day of...